So this is the specimen of pancreas, which is found in the concavity of the duodenum. This is the first part, this is second, this is third, and this is the fourth part of the duodenum. This is the duodeno-jejunal flexure, which is continuous with the jejunum. And this is the head of pancreas, this is the neck, this is the body, and this terminal part is known as tail. This is the uncinate process of pancreas.